No, just taking video of the horses early in the morning.